Welcome to another training session on PLC programming. In today's session, we will make a ladder logic to control a conveyor to take a batch of 4 boxes and discharge these boxes out of this conveyor. Before starting, I would request you guys to please subscribe this channel and press the bell icon for more video tutorials. We will be using rising edge and falling edge detection in today's tutorial. When the sensor just senses the box and its output signal just starts to rise, it is called as the rising edge of the sensor. When the box moves away from the sensor and its output signal just starts to go low, it is called as the falling edge. Now let's see the setup for the today's tutorial. First of all, we have a I0.2 inlet box count sensor, I0.3 outlet box count sensor, and Q0.0 output for the conveyor. On the rising edge of the sensor I0.2, the conveyor Q0.0 should start to run, and on the falling edge of I0.2 sensor, the conveyor should stop. Once there are 4 boxes accumulated on the conveyor Q0.0 should run continuously and discharge all of the 4 boxes out of this conveyor. And it should be confirmed by the outlet count sensor I0.3. Now let's see the program logic for the today's tutorial. In network 1, we simply use the start push button I0.0 to hold on the start bit M0.0. When we press the start push button I0.1, once it should turn off the start bit M0.0. In network 2, when the start bit is on and the box comes in front of the sensor I0.2, its rising edge detected by the M0.3 bit, and it will turn on the SR latch output Q0.0 conveyor belt. Same way, when the box moves away from the sensor I0.2, its negative edge is detected by the bit M0.4. And it will reset the SR latch output Q0.0 and conveyor stops. We can reset this latch anytime when we turn off the start bit M0.0 by inserting its normal close contact at the reset input of the SR latch. In network 3, we will keep track of how many boxes are there on the conveyor chain at any time. When the box comes in front of the inlet count sensor I0.2, on the rising edge, the counter C0 is incremented by 1, and its current value is getting stored in the memory word 20. Same way, when the box is detected by the outlet sensor I0.3, on the rising edge of the counter C0 is decremented by 1. In network 4, when the current value of the C0 counter is equal to 4, it will set a bit M0.1. This bit will turn on the SR latch output Q0.0 conveyor, and box start to exit this conveyor. While the box are leaving this conveyor, these boxes comes in front of the outlet count sensor I0.3, and it will decrement the value of the counter C0 each time by 1. When all boxes leave the conveyor, the value of the C0 counter will be equal to 0. And it will reset the bit M0.1, and program is again ready for the next cycle. Let's upload this program into the PLC and monitor the ladder logic. As we press the start push button I0.0, it will latch on the start bit M0.0. As the box comes in front of the sensor I0.2, on the rising edge of the sensor I0.2, the conveyor starts and the box moves forward. As the box just moves away from the inlet sensor I0.2, on the falling edge, the conveyor stops. In the network 3, boxes are counted by the counter C0. In the network 4, as the current value of the counter reaches 4, it will set on the bit M0.1 and the conveyor starts to run continuously, and box start to exit the conveyor. As the boxes are exiting the conveyor belt, Boxes comes in front of the sensor as 0.3, and each time it will decrement the value of the C0 counter by 1. As the counter value reaches the 0 in the network 5, it will reset the bit M0.1, and the program is now again ready for the new cycle. Well, let's see the whole animation once again to have a better understanding. That's the end of the today's tutorial. I hope you like it. Do share, like, and subscribe to my channel. Till next time, take care. Goodbye.